at 5, a frightening confrontation at a Cape Cod police station. Two officers rush to the hospital after being exposed to heroin. Then is Al-Qaeda plotting Election Eve terror attacks? The new warning from intelligence sources and the three states they may be targeting. Plus, after the suspension and Colin's trade, we're one-on-one with Tom Brady at 5.